but it's important because here's what has happened.
Yeah, that's just what we need.
It's been illegal, and people have not only been fined up to $1,000, but
legalized street vendors. Great.
And we want to promote.
Now it'll really look like Tijuana.
We want it to be sanitary.
Tacos. Piñatas, carnitas, tamales.
The law goes into effect January 1st, and you are going to have to fill out a permit with your name, your mailing address, some form of ID. It doesn't have to be your social security number. That's important for vendors to know, but it has to be either a California driver's license or an ID card.
And we take one more step into third world status. Bitchin'. Thanks, LA.
They can revoke it if you